Aishwarya Rai Bachchan and husband Abhishek Bachchan completed 10 years of their marriage on the 20th of April. On this special day, Abhishek and Aishwarya along with daughter Radhya visited the Siddhivinayak Temple in Mumbai. After seeing Abhishek Bachchan and Aishwarya Rai at the famous temple, fans went crazy and tried to get a glimpse of their favorite actors. But both Abhishek and Aishwarya tried to keep the situation as normal as possible and didn't get agitated. To save a little bundle from the crowd, Aishwarya was continuously holding Aradhya's hand. Abhishek was constantly checking if Aishwarya and Aradhya were fine or not. Abhishek was seen wearing a white pathani and an orange Nehru coat, while Aishwarya was clad in a white embroidery dress. The apple of their eye, Aradhya, looked super adorable in a white and orange anarkali dress with two ponytails. There were no celebrations planned as Aishwarya Rai Bachchan lost her father Krishan Raj Rai in March 2017. Abhishek Bachchan took to Twitter too and posted about their 10 years of togetherness.